Time to think big.
The following contest is the Money in the Bank ladder match. To win this match, the winner is a superstar who climbs up the ladder and retrieves a briefcase with a contract inside of it to be cashed in over the next year, anytime, any place. Making his way to the ring, representing the New Day from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Big E!
Big E doesn't care how bad you think you are. He'll take on anyone.
Bringing his smash mouth style to the ring, Big E will crush your own dreams before your very eyes.
It's really hard to know what to make of Wyatt.
There's a darkness at work here.
A darkness that has swallowed Bray Wyatt whole.
Shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July.
And if you're into fireworks, don't touch that remote because this one is sure to be explosive.
Ugh, who writes your stuff?
Weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
There really is no challenge that can be considered impossible when it comes to Rey Mysterio. This dude has made a career out of defying the odds.
Doomsday has arrived.
It was only a matter of time. Tick tock.
And gentlemen, I'm afraid time has just run out for the entire WWE locker room.
Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
The higher the stakes, the better John Cena gets. Hey, some would say John Cena has nothing left to prove, but he still keeps fighting.
And we are about to see yet another fight from Big Match John.
Prepare for a truly glorious arrival.
A champion in NXT and WWE, no one else as glorious.
Glorious!
And representing Dirty Dogs from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds.
Robert Roode's in-ring abilities.
Because if you make that mistake, you are in for a rude awakening. See what I did there?
I get it.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
And from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Movie star, good looks, charismatic as the day is long, and tough as nails.
And very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
Here he comes,
the high flyer of Legado del Fantasma.
And representing Legado del Fantasma from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 175 pounds, Joaquin Wilde.
Didn't this dude used to be a DJ?
Some would say now much more reserved, but I say more focused on the task at hand.
Much as it pains me to, Saxton, I completely agree with you.
Joaquin Wilde, well, he used to be the life of the party. Now he just lives for competition.
Sometimes the ladder is like an extra participant in a Money in the Bank match, Byron.
Oh, absolutely right. When superstars are flying around, they sometimes forget the ladder's there until they run face first into it.
That's why it takes a special kind of superstar to stay away from the ladder match. In a Money in the Bank match, though, everybody's motivated.
Hey, if you can't get motivated when a chance at the title is on the line, you don't have a boots.
Some of his win now.
Oh!
That'll do it. And we just saw some serious offense.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
And you look at some of the great ladder match victories in history. What do they all have in common, Corey?
Fearlessness. You literally have to disregard your own safety to succeed in this match. And with all these bodies, it can get real hard. The key is to be crazier than the next superstar and the one after.
Nice running cross. crashes to the outside. Oh, what a marijuana. He's getting a little battered now. Great counter. Punch right in the head. Oh, what a windup. Sid crashing to the floor.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Across the top rope with a neck breaker.
To inflict more damage now. Look out!
Depositing across the barricade.
And down with the suplex.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. As we can see, tensions really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Across the top rope. Display of offense with that maneuver.
From the top, and the rock kick finds its mark.
No! A slam!
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Well, this isn't good.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Not even considering taking this seriously.
Oh, it's close up.
Looking for the suplex.
Into the corner. There's Cena. Oh, strikes him. The rest of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation building with every second that ticks past in this match.
Mr. Money in the Bank, L.